Minister of Social Cohesion, Dr. George Norton, recently visited both synthetic tracks being constructed at Linden in Region 10 and in Berbice, Region 6. Dr. Norton, who also holds the responsibility for culture, youth, and sport, was accompanied by the ministry's permanent secretary, Ms. Melissa Tucker, and the assistant director of sport, Ms. Melissa Dow Richardson, on visits to the sites. During both visits, Minister Norton inspected the construction thus far. The minister expressed satisfaction pertaining to the thoroughness of the contractors and workers in relation to answering questions and explaining details of the project. He said, quote, "This is a good sign. It tells me that these are workers who are confident and keen about their work, and I am very happy with the way this project is going. So far, it seems as though its timeline is intact." Dr. Norton urged residents from both regions to pay keen attention to the project and use whatever means and form available to ask questions and seek clarification in relation to the same. The project to construct the two synthetic tracks is in its third phase, which is expected to be completed within the next 3 to 6 months. Builders Hardware and General Supplies is constructing the Linden track at a cost of 141 million Ghana dollars, while BK International is building the Berbice track for 178 million dollars. Channel 2 Headline News, George Gonzalez.